to talk about courage, but courage cannot without talking about fear. Before I had the chance to be an All-American running back, Port Arthur High School in Texas, before I had the chance of winning the NASA championship at the University of Texas and attending an academic honors, before I had the chance to become a professional athlete, all-pro running back in the NFL for the Kansas City Chiefs, before all those wonderful moments, I was afraid. I was lost. When I was a boy, I had trouble reading. I found out I had learning disability. People made fun of me. They said I would never go anywhere. But I learned. I can fly. When I was 10 years old, I had a chance to compete in the Special Olympics. That's right. The Special Olympics gave me my first chance to discover the talent that I did not know I had. When I competed in the Special Olympics, I found out just how fast I was. I stood high on the podium, getting a gold medal in track and field. And when I found out how fast I was blessed with a new confidence. The confidence turned into courage. Courage to the best that I can be every day. And now, once again, I am proud to take the athlete oath in the part of every Special Olympics. My fellow athletes, those here with me on stage, and those thousands in front of me around the world, I invite you to say the oath with me.
You ready? One, two, three.
Let me win.
Let me win.
But if I cannot win,
but if I cannot win,
let me be brave in the attempt.
Let me be brave.